I actually make them so I don't make myself look like an idiot. Now, do not, I repeat, do not go to his channel and spam hate comments on that video or his channel. Because one, you all know how much I liked when you did that to Master of Foxes. Two, the guy's probably moved on. It's a 2-year-old video. His taste has probably matured. But if his hasn't, he's an idiot.
Cut!
So, preferring a console to a PC automatically makes one an idiot? What?